Speaking during the New Year's Eve vigil, Pope Francis thanked Benedict XVI for his testimony of faith and prayer, especially in these last years of his retired life. Pope Francis will preside over the funeral mass for Benedict on Thursday.